Well, flash flooding in Benton County took the lives of four people, including two small children. Their car was swept away into Butler Creek last week.
Three of the victims have already been found, but tonight search teams are hoping they'll find the final body.
In 10 days since two women and two small children were washed away by rising floodwaters in Butler Creek along Highway 412 near Siloam Springs. The car was pulled out of the creek 3 days later. Alejandra Jinks, her three-year-old nephew and newborn niece were still inside. The driver and mother of the two children, Ludia Lopez, has not been found.
Individuals are dragging the area, also disassembling some of the debris piles, looking for our victim.
Around 50 volunteers, some local, others from Tennessee and Missouri, are searching up Butler Creek and down on the Illinois River. They're using boats and cadaver dogs.
The water level right now is workable, and we've been able now to get boats on the water, and the current is allowing us to drag now for the remains.
So far, no signs of the body. It's a vast amount of water and land to cover, literally miles of rough terrain. But they're not giving up. They believe they're close to finding the fourth and final victim.
I feel comfortable today that we're going to be able to cover as much area as possible in an area that we think the body should have been in.
Captain Jones says if they do not find the body of Ludia Lopez, they'll decide tonight whether or not to continue looking for her tomorrow.